Welcome to the Burg Center on the campus of Dallas Baptist University. It's the home opener for the Patriots, where they have the nation's third longest home win streak, and today they face the Howard Payne Yellow Jackets. Here comes Jordan Mance on a steal, coming back the other way, and a scoop shot, and it's good on the foul. Sophomore drives right of the lane. Now he'll fire from the corner, and good. Jacobs with his second tray of the night. Carter Brown, a straight line drive, the bucket and the foul. Out towards Zach Lord. Backdoor cut. Hughes was wide open on that one. Great vision by the big man in Lord. Mance to Patterson. Out high. Jacobs had an open look. He knives through. Terrific look inside. And Lord finishes it off the glass. Brown to Harris. Off a screen. Catch and shoot. Book it. Back to Harris. To the corner. Outstanding look. Mance. He knocks it down from the corner. Three consecutive trips that the Patriots have knocked down trays. Jacobs fires from downtown and connects from the top of the arc. White double team, splits him, drives right of the lane and good. Jalen White with a nice move on the right side, and it's 43-19 Patriots. Wide open, Hughes from the top of the arc, he knocks it down. And the Patriots tonight from three-point range have connected eight times, the rate of 11. Carter Brown, running the show, left of the lane, nice shot with a left hand off the glass. Jacobs on the right wing. Nice cut by Harris. Terrific vision by Lord. And it gives the Patriots a 30-point lead. Well, the screen. Yellow Jackets back at the basketball. Patterson, nope. Forces a turnover of his own. Patriots with numbers on the fast break. Hughes takes it in it good. Now it's getting sloppy. Lydiak has it. Ahead to Carson Hughes. One-on-one. Drives it. Dunks it in. How about that for the freshman? There's some quick ball movement. Back out to Hughes. Long range three misses. But there's a big rebound by White in the paint. Goes up strong and finishes it. Here's Hughes from the corner. And good. Carson Hughes now has 27 on the night and five trays.
Three assists to go along with it.
Chavis spins in the lane. Left-handed runner is good. Hughes pulls the trigger on a three-pointer and just misses. And he's fouled. And he'll go to the free throw line, and tell you what, he hits all three of these, and he's going to put his name in the record books, at least for now, in terms of what would be the ninth most points in a single game in Patriot basketball history. That rolls around, and good, he's got 32 now. There it is, 33. Carson Hughes, ninth most in a single game in Patriot basketball history. Patriots can run it out here, 95-60. They'll run away from the Yellow Jackets. They've won 26 consecutive, the third longest home win streak in the nation. And they close this one out with a 35-point victory over Howard Payne.